Quick question. Are you all coming to my Christmas party right after the final, or are you stopping home to change into your Christmas outfits?
I guess I could wear one of my Hanukkah sweaters.
Ah, Annie, I didn't know you weren't, Christian.
Yep. One might even say I'm Jewish.
Oh, that's good for you. That's wonderful. I respect all religions of the world.
I'm Muslim.
Jehovah's Witness.
Atheist.
The Lord is testing me.
Guys, this is a subject that breeds conflict. Can we please do
what religion are you, Jeff?
I'm agnostic.
Agnostic. Lazy man's atheist. I'm born again.
Oh!
We had a rebirthing ritual in my friend's hot tub. I'm now a level 5 laser lotus in my Buddhist community.
That does not sound like Buddhism. Are you sure you're not in a cult?
Just by asking me that question, you put me back down to a level 4. You now owe me 2,000 Energon cubes.
Do you know how foolish you sound right now? What else do you believe in? Blood transfusions?
Jehovah's Witnesses are a type of Christian, right, Troy?
Yeah, but we don't celebrate birthdays or Christmas. And we can't drink, but it helps.
So you're like a Muslim, Assalamu alaikum.
Shamalama ding dong.
Well, don't we have a diverse little family? I say we open up this party to all faiths. I brought my star Bethlehem, which led the wise men to the savior of all mankind. And you guys can bring a little trinket or doodad from your philosophies. Sounds good?
As an agnostic, I'm gonna bring my winning smile.